Hello friends, in this video we are going to see numerical from calculation of lift and drag force. As per the given question number 3, a circular disc of 3 meter in diameter is held normal to 26.5 meter per second flowing wind of density 0.0012 gram per centimeter cube. This must be converted into kg per meter cube. What force is required to hold it at rest? Assume coefficient of drag of the disc is 1.1. So first of all, write down the given data. A circular disc 3 meter in diameter, 3 meters diameter, is held normal to 26.4 meter per second of wind. So u is given 26.4 meter per second, having density. So gram per centimeter cube must be converted to kg per meter cube. 0.0012 gram per centimeter cube. If you convert, you will be getting definitely 1.2 kg per meter cube. This is the question. CD value is 1.1. So the amount of force required to hold it at rest position is nothing but is equal to drag force. The drag force formula is FD. FD equal to CD into half rho A V square. Correct. So the amount of force required to hold it at rest position is equal to the drag force. So FD equal to CD into half rho V square. CD value is given 1.1 into 0.5 into density 1.2. into area. Area is not given directly, we have to find pi by 4 into d square, because it is a circular disc. Pi by 4 into d square, diameter is 3 square, into velocity square, 26.4 whole square. If you calculate, you will be getting equal to 3521.5 newton. No need to convert in kilonewton. So this much amount of force is required to hold the circular disc in rest position. Correct. So that is equal to the drag force. If you want to keep the circular disc in the same position, so that is equal to the drag force. And drag force we have calculated using the formula 3521.5 newton. Okay. Thank you.